All right, guys, going over the basic sit-up. Main thing, two main ways you can put your feet, either straight out in front of you or a butterfly position. Either way, the sit-up stays the same. So you're gonna give me a nice tall chest at the top. Okay, you're not hunched forward like this. That's not a good position. Nice flat neutral spine, touch shoulder blades. Nice flat, if you're going straight leg, same thing, touch the floor. Nice and flat back at the top. If you have back issues or you just don't quite have the strength to get all the way up just yet, just stick with your crunches.
So hands are out by your hips, shoulder blades off the floor.
That'll be the scale for the sit-up.